Shreveport police are investigating a rolling shootout which left a Mooretown neighborhood church riddled with bullet holes on Monday night. It happened just before 7 p.m. on Hollywood Avenue. Police believe two cars were involved in the shooting, one of them crashing into a utility pole. Police say no one was hurt, but the White's Temple Church of God in Christ was hit.